see what can be of use.
All right, we picked up that strange crystal. Clearly there's a link between the two, but I've yet to discover it. At any rate, the only use of these crystals I have found is to hypnotize tiny creatures for a while. Sorry, that does not help you much, but you can give your crystal back. Let me know if you figure anything else out. Okay.
Return when you can.
A non-aquatic Nazjatar critter. Critter. Found a seed and killed that lasher because it tried to eat me.
Have you come to examine my wares?
Oh, what do we have here? A rare plant indeed. Coral lashers are remarkable specimens. They grow rapidly after every meal, gaining both size and strength. The largest ones are exceptional, but also quite dangerous, so feed them with caution.
Save what you will need.
Mrgl's bar and Gill. Get it? This guy again.
Gishnuala.
Gonna level with you. I got a bar full of hungry Murlocs that only eat three things: crabs, fish, and people. If that's not the reason enough, crabs are overpopulated in this region and they're decimating the local grubworm population. How many innocent grubworms need to die before we do something?
Good luck. Crab hunting? In my clan, such chores are given to the children. for the hunt.
I'm listening. Then not.
I am listening.
Hey, my friend leveled. And some person just told me where the sticky seaweed is. That as well. Get that daily done as well. There we go, sticky seaweed's on the ground, and it's near new home / spears of Azshara.
see what can be of use. Browse at your leisure. Leave nothing behind.
What have you seen?